here at Cruisers in Gardner, visiting Marty. Hi, Marty.
Hello.
Thanks for taking the time to meet with us today. So, how long has Cruisers been in business?
We've been open for 8 years now. The past 2 years, we've had a new owner.
What made you decide on a malt shop?
Well, me and the guys were all kind of into the 50s thing, so we wanted to do a 50s diner.
50s cars?
Yeah, 50s cars, anything 50s, 50s TV.
Music,
everything.
Do you have like a special, like a dinner special?
We have a different special every day. Monday is chop suey, Tuesday is meatloaf, Friday night we do a prime rib dinner. Probably always does well. We do fresh seafood all week long.
So what are some of the challenges of managing a small local business?
It's hard because I'm a cook and like I gotta do everything. I run it, cook, do all the ordering, which everyone's in line.
Wear all the hats?
Yeah.
Great. I love the decor in here. It's amazing.
It's taken us a long time to put all this stuff around here.
It's a huge collection.
A lot of people like it. Some people even, a lot of our customers donated some of this.
Oh, good. So that's part of what makes Cruisers so unique. What else?
We're all real close here. The workers, we've all been here a long time. We're very close to our customers. We have a lot of regulars that come in every day. It's a really friendly atmosphere. We all know each other. We even hang out, after work, we hang out with some of the customers.
So what's the secret to keeping your customers returning?
Our portions are huge. You never leave here hungry, that's for sure.
That's good.
If there ever is a problem, we're just trying to make it right. The customer's always our first concern, I think it's working really well for us.
Anything else you want to add about Come on down?
Come on down. We have a car show every summer. We're always doing stuff there.
A car show where?
We do it right out front.
Really?
On the sidewalk sale.
We
have old cars come and we judge them and we give them trophies.
Oh, cool.
And yeah, it's really cool.
That's awesome.
All customers that have a classic car too get 10% off too.
Well, Marty, thank you so much for taking the time to meet with us.
All right.
We really appreciate it. Cruisers is located at 280 Central Street, Gardner, Mass. You can also visit them at cruisersmaltshop.net or facebook.com/cruisersmaltshop. Be sure to send us your recommendation for a Foodie Friday business in your area. Just send a message to Facebook, email us at wcu@wcu.com, or tweet us at workers815.